Ladies and gentlemen, I'm proud to present to you John Oliver and the distinguished